That'd be a lovely family story if they can get there. Fired up, aren't they? Team France after that superb performance by Simon Gauzy. By the way, Chinese Taipei have never made a final. It's only their second ever semi after the one that they reached in 2014, which, by the way, Zhuang was part of. Which in itself is an incredible feat.
One, two.
You put your head on the chopping block, didn't you? You said in that last match, whoever won this, won that one, and that was Simon Gauzy, well, that team would go on to win it. Sticking with that?
I'll stick with it. Because when Felix is in a winning position, he barely ever slacks off. He goes from strength to strength. Both of these two having outstanding performances at the WTT Champions Frankfurt. Felix reaching the semi-final there, and Lin Wenru winning it. As well as Wang Chuqin. These two players here, for me, are the best young players in the world.
Wang Chuqin today had a real mixed bag, didn't he? Against Zhang Jin losing and then beating Im Jong-hoon. Down by four here, Lin Wenru. And then serve down the line, long one. He's now mounting his fight back here.
So dynamic, aren't they? These two.
Exciting times ahead when you've got players like this coming through.
6-3.
Oh, it's just gobsmacking. The futures that these two teams should have. When Lin Wenru came through at the T2 event, beating Ma Long and Fan Jendong, went on to reach the semi-final of the Olympics, taking multiple titles. The rise of Felix was faster though.
Three-point cushion for Le Brun. I mean, again, Lin Wenru under a little bit of pressure here. He knows what's happened before him. He's got to win this match. And he'll just go about it the same way he has done previously.
7-5.
Mentally so strong.
He really has to work the angles against Lin Wenru. You could say that in position, Lin has more power.
Well, he immediately levels 3 points in double quick time for Lin Wenru.
Left, 7-0.
And both amazing service. So spinny, so unpredictable. Reads that one, Felix. Touches the tape, but positive response there to the momentum Lin had generated.
That's about as close as you'll see Lin Wenru looking fed up. Turned around to his team and that didn't make it over.
Left, 7-8.
Now, what does he serve here? He's kept his opponent guessing.
But it's the forehand of Felix that's the most noticeable improvement. When he broke through at the 2022 Summer Series, taking Ma Long very close in the fourth game, you knew he was special, but it's the forehand that's more powerful now.
10-7.
You have to be a forehand dominant player if you want to be a legend, if you want to sustainably win big events.
Well, LeBron converts his first game points.
A medal in the men's team. Lin Minru fighting for his team's survival here at the World Championships.
Now, we've just watched how good Felix has been so far in that second game, in that first game as well. What about Lin Minru here? Stick to what he does?
I'm guessing so.
Or counter. Specifically counter Felix.
Well, if he's countering, that means that Felix is the one attacking. Does Lin Minru want to try and get in with the very first attack? If he does, then he's got to try and serve tighter. I just think you've got to look to make the angles. If I was Lin Minru, I'd try and maybe adjust my service position to serve from the middle or the forehand rather than from the backhand side.
Just see there, Felix is... he's frustrated already. He's just having a go at himself. He looks better. This is kind of trademark LeBron, isn't it? From both of them.
They're just itching, aren't they?
Yeah. Fidgety and just got so much energy.
Yeah. Which is fantastic to get to this level, but not ideal to maintain it. You've got to be able to home in your energy on certain things in certain areas, and it's very difficult to do that if there's a sporadic oscillation of energy.
Well, I didn't expect that to come out today, oscillation. So Lin, 5-3 up here. Battling his way back here, LeBron.
His backhand is sensational. I was talking to Jung Young Sik about it earlier, and he was amazed with the RPB, the reverse penal backhand of Felix LeBron.
Just how well he plays it, right?
Oh. Formidable. Because he gets almost the exact same contact every time he plays the RPB. No matter where he is. Look at that for a little forehand touch, though. Cheeky chat receive. And he's in front now as well.
Yeah. After being 1-5 down, he's taken the last five in a row.
Chinese Taipei, Lin Minru and Gao Zhongwei with France with the LeBruns.
The new guard.
6-0.
Two of the biggest long-term concerns here. What's he doing, LeBron? Thinks they're looking over to the French team. Trying to do a gauzy out there. Oh, he's not faced by the chop block.
Yeah, he knew what was going to happen, didn't he? Lin Minru put himself in some trouble there.
Shallow and not that spin, he made it quite easy for Felix to come in.
Mm. 8-6.
It is going very, very well for the LeBruns and Gauzy and Team France. But he wins this, it's 3-1.
9-6.
France just edging a little bit closer with each point.
That serve is butchered by Felix. Amazing how much spin he produces with that.
Four game points here.
7-10.
Now three. Remember, he did this to Alexi in the last match.
You're looking, Shahzad,
you're looking. You think he can do it again? I'm not sure. Against Felix, he'll be as successful. You never know, though, with Lin Win Ru.
10-8.
From a neutral point of view, you just want to see more of this. And then he can do it. That's three now in a row, isn't it?
Olympics and three World Championship medals. Oh.
He has done it twice now, Lin Win Ru.
How is he playing this freely in this moment, in this match, against this player? Against Ocharov, Alexi, and now Felix as well. Deja vu, and not a good one.
It's a shrug of the shoulders. Yeah, look at him. Not fast. If he goes on to take this, wow. That would be something.
Ooh, he tried his bottle challenge serve there, Lin Win Ru.
Right to that corner, down the line. Didn't work. It's fourth game point here. Fifth game point, I think, for Felix. This time he converts. So Lin Win Ru now has to win this game. Otherwise, France are through to the finals tomorrow. You'd have to say, right now, France feel they may already have one foot in the final. Not even bothering to acknowledge that, Lin Win Ru.
No way.
How good was that from Lebrun?
No way.
Look at that down the line. My goodness.
How clean was that? Honestly.
RPB.
Undoubtedly the best pen holder in the planet. A French 17-year-old with peach fuzz. Honestly. I bet Lin Win Ru never thought that this would be the test he'd be facing.
Yeah.
To win a world medal. Who the hell saw the Lebruns coming?
I'll tell you what, the scary part is, he's only 17, there's more to come.
Shuffle serve from Lin with top spin. Look how he traps that. The receiver, Felix, man. It's unbelievable. How he just traps the spin, how early he takes it, bites into the table. It's just so good how much quality is in his serve-receive game.
That's two in a row, he's not taken. And Lin Win Ru is in some trouble here.
Oh, Lin.
What a shot, that penultimate one, the fanning one.
Look at this one from Lin. Flare from him there.
But he needs a lot more of that, doesn't he? Stay in this. France. Maybe thinking they have got their final in sight now. went with a long serve. Just that element of surprise.
Oh, he's not happy with that one.
Yeah, made that clear. Record against left-handers, 68%. LeBrun.
7-6.
So it's not bad. Slightly lower than his usual percentage of winning.
That's a key to that. Iconic trademark Lynn Winroo flick hasn't been dealing that much damage in this match. An answer to almost everything, Felix. Not that though.
Well, pretty good. Well, you can see Lynn Winroo's record against pen holders dips quite significantly from his own overall average. Just won 50% of matches against pen holders. And he's suddenly turning it on again. Is there another possible twist in this? Remember, he was two down against Dmitry Ovtcharov yesterday. And he battled back to win 3-2. This one just feels different. LeBrun in front here by one. Two required. And now, three match and tie points for Felix LeBrun in France. Well, I think you might see some joyous scenes should he do it. France are into their third